Hello, I'm going to show you something. You can see this is a system that nothing is working, right? I am trying to type anything, it's not working. Only this key is working to close the display, right? Nothing is, no any key, mouse, you can see here, it is not working. Nothing is working. This is a keyboard, this key is not working. And you can see this is not closing the light. So you might get this type of problem. So how to solve this? So this is the problem actually. You can understand. So we will try to discuss about solution of this problem. This is the major problem and many people are getting this type of problem. It should be closed, means this light should be closed, but it is not closing. Now I am going to restart the system again. You can see. Now you can hear the sound that I am pressing the key. It's not like that I am not pressing. I am pressing all this key with forcefully I am pressing. You can see it is up and down, it's happening. Okay, nothing. And cursor is at this place, it had fixed. Okay, so for now I am going to close, forcefully going to close this. Okay, so now it successfully closed and again I am restarting. Let's see what happened. It is starting. Enter. When I press enter this time, it is working, right? Okay. If I press this key, currently it is not working. After on the system, we need to wait sometimes to get system on fully so that I can show you. So you can see this light is, you can see displaying, this LED is glowing, right? And when it closed, then it is closing, and now everything is successfully happening. So now I'm not getting any problem, but sometimes system get freezed and no any solution for that. It is difficult to find out the problem. And now my mouse is working successfully, that you can see. So now I'm going to close this. I think that I will discuss later about this problem, means how to solve. If you know how to solve that, you can comment. But I believe in, means I replace motherboard and many things because my system was in warranty, but I am not getting any solution because this problem is coming sometimes, right? Sometimes this problem is coming, so it is very difficult to debug. Means suppose you go to the service center, they cannot get this issue because sometimes this system get freeze, and till the system will freeze until your battery will not discharge fully. So this is a thing, right? So this is the problem in processor, that it is stopped working. I'm not hearing any fan sound at a time of freezing. So if you find any problem, you can comment, and if you get a solution, then you can also comment. But I believe in that you need to replace the hardware, which is processor. So now it's all right. It's going to 5 minutes wrong, this video. So I'm going to close this video. Thank you for watching.